wherever you want to go. My bike feels like it literally has 2 horsepower. It's not even fun. Swing arm literally snapped in half. That bike. You can watch the tire wiggle. The only thing keeping it on is the chain. Oh, and the shock. So we're limping it to the nearest shop to weld it so he does not die. That's if we make it there, like 5 miles on a highway. That sucker split clean in half, and he's beating on it. Sketchy. I'll get a little close-up when we get to the shop of how broke it is. That swing arm just can't handle the power of a 140. I don't know. That's all there is to it. I don't know if you'll be able to see this, but watch that tire. Especially when he shifts. Oh, that is sketchy.
Every time I shift it slow, whole bike fucking is so sketchy.
It's worse when you let off the gas.
Yeah.
When you shift, it doesn't really move, but when you let off, it like. Yeah.
I'm just glad I seen it, I guess. Mid wheelie, it's just fucking not good. No, it's. This is my motor, does not sound good.
So far he's doing 47 with a broken swing arm, and something just happened. What broke there?
Yeah, super extra baby. Yeah. You were like 60 at one point. Alright, what was this time?
I'm gonna get a flat tire riding over here. I ran over so much sketchy stuff already. I just put air in my tire because it was low. Oh my god. It's about to snap off again. Only like 3/4 of a mile to go. Well, good news is we made it without Brett dying. I shouldn't say that, we still got like 100 feet to go. Yeah, I hit limiter when we went bike.
Wiggling. Oh, he's fucking real good there. Oh, yeah. This is the shot came off. It's so bad. Oh, yeah. Lowrider. Yep, yeah. Nice fucking grab. What the fuck is that? That looks important. Oh, it's... No, no, okay. Yeah, dodge it up there. Get like a nice bloody face.
I forgot to turn my gas on. Killed her. Right at the main intersection in front of everybody. That's always fun. Got her turned on though. Now we're ready to rock. Behind us, and he's for sure gonna pull us over. Just flew up next to us and got behind us. So we'll see how this goes.
We're about to hit nail.
I know. You see him fly up on us and then stop?
I think that car is dumb.
The car?
They had their wipers on the whole time.
Had what on?
They had their wipers on the whole time. And they were just jacking the brake.
He flew up next to me, looked at me, and then got behind me, and I'm like, oh. Oh. Cops are everywhere.
What's that red light? It's got a muffler system on it.
No lights. Good. and there's a police right there. Oh, done for. Have fun in the slammer, bud. Dude, cops are everywhere. I'll blow it right in front of the cop. Alright, there's too many cops. We're going back to check on the swing arm progress. Since it's already about 1 a.m. Here come the police. Let's just wait to see if he says anything.
It's time to go.
Good.
Oh yeah.
Probably not.
Maybe.
No way. We were just getting ready to leave.
Yeah. Home.
I just heard you guys. I want to stop out with
you. Make sure we're heard that thing.
Yeah.
He just pulled off a dirt track car into his.
Wow. Yeah, that could have been. I heard you guys. Not a big deal. Oh. You guys taking off now?
Yeah.
Are you guys here?
That's me.
Alright. You're shutting that up. Alright,
guys. Sounds good.
Have a good one.
Well, he was nice. Didn't help. We were revving all the race cars up. Super loud. Catch me till 55? Come on, it's a turbo cruise, baby!
A nice little Johnson park.
Should we?
Yeah, because there's a bunch of grass we can go off-road and then off.
Okay.
Have you ever been down the bike trail?
No.
I went down and went with this.
Get both corners. I haven't done any wheelies all night, so I'm almost home. Might as well bust out a couple. I can't make a video without me doing some wheelies.